Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Hi guys, welcome back. Today is actually Friday, so I was at my son's game. It was late. I went to work. We had our little Christmas party at work, and he had a game afterwards. My son's team is in the black, and they played good. They beat this team, I think it was like 68 to 30 something, but they had a good game. And overall, it's all about a win. So right now, they did lose one game, but right now they're, I think, 6-1. So yes, and they stole the ball again and another basket. So yeah, you're gonna get two videos in one, so I hope you enjoy it. Okay, so it's the next day. It's Saturday night. We decided to take the kids to go look at Christmas lights. It was something last minute, so yeah, they enjoyed it. The houses were very pretty, and yeah, that's Babe recording. Also, you're gonna see a line of cars because it was so busy where we went, but it was really fun. The kids loved it. They wanted to go again, so I told them I'll take them another day. But yes, they loved it. It was absolutely beautiful. Hey, babe. It was absolutely beautiful. I'm driving and I'm trying to record a little. So yeah, I'm not getting all the good houses, but yeah, that's me driving. And as you can see, we have a line of cars. But yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this.
Thank you.
guys. Welcome back. For those that are new, it's your girl Anne. Welcome back to another Cook With Me video. I really don't feel all back to myself. Just crazy. But I don't really feel like cooking, but I'm going to show you a quick recipe. Always a go-to for me, oven-baked chicken. When you don't feel like cooking, you're really not in the mood. So you can use any kind of chicken, drumsticks, wings, whatever your preference is. I'm using drumsticks. I went ahead and sliced some potatoes, some white onions, and some red bell peppers. The seasoning that I'm going to be using is chicken rub. Just sprinkle a little on top like so. And remember, you're seasoning both. Well, you don't have to season both sides. You're just going to kind of season the pan. And it's going to cook and season everything. Then also, I got this new seasoning. It's the poultry seasoning. It's Southern Blend. I'm going to sprinkle a little of that in there as well. Make sure season everything nice, because I'm not seasoning both sides, so I want to make sure I put a nice amount. I'm going to be using onion powder. Garlic powder. And the last seasoning I'm going to be using is, it's not even a seasoning, it's a garnish, but some parsley flakes. Of course, my son's over there playing. Don't know what he's doing, but yeah, wouldn't be a video without him. Next, I'm going to use the Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. You just want to kind of drizzle some all over the chicken. So make sure you get a nice amount all over the chicken, y'all. Now, once that's done, you're going to add a little water. You just need enough to cook the chicken. You don't need too much, just a little. So the steam is going to cook the chicken and everything else. So after this is done, you put your lid on and put it in the oven on 400 for about an hour. So let's put it in the oven. I'm in every morning looking at my Christmas tree. Even though it doesn't have presents under there yet. But yeah, I'm just so in love with it.
Are you gonna stop right here or something? Can you sell tomorrow?
No. That's gonna fall.
It'll fall out, okay?
You said what?
It'll fall out, okay?
This is not fit for it.
It's fit for it, man. What are you at right now, Nate? What are you talking about?
Fit what?
Goddamn what?